which one is the best? Fact. Not sure. Orange. So temperature, this one is the best. NTS one. Let's try. Okay, performance. After this, I show you the game size at the end of the video. Sub-zero. Tiny the sound. Full volume already. Where the sound? Need to go to setting. setting, increase the sound. Loading. Need to lower the resolution to get more FPS. Okay, blocking. CPU. Fight. is the Holland ring. The sound so tiny. Wow. 11 FPS 13. Well, need to edit the config file, lowering and disabling some of the useless, so you can get more FPS, better performance, because this is not what I like. Let's see the game size. How big is the file? After this, I'll show you the rest of the setting. Game file size. This is the one. This is the game size, 143 GB. Complete, plus DLC all unlock. 143 GB on my PC. The Steam one, 160, I think. That one is a legal one. This one is a copy one, sorry, because I can get my Steam to work on this Winlator, so I have to use the copy one. Pirate, not advisable to use the pirate, but well, just for testing only. I used 720. The game config can be edited also. Four GB. Because this device 12 GB RAM. Alright, the rest are default setting. Okay, we'll be back with a good setting. I will play this game on some other device, and thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.